Those calamity rocks must be eating that place apart from the inside. Dura, keep hanging on to that barricade. After all, their homeland's not much farther.
I'm not a fan of these laser turrets, if I'm being honest here.
Maybe they know they've lost this. Lost to a kid.
Just get them all unsuspecting and stuff, that almost feels a little messed up.
Is over.
Yeah, that is a bummer.
Suppose old Zolf should have got to know us better.
Yeah, dude just kind of turned and ran like a tool. Again, I can't wait to enact dentistry on him. Oh, that guy's got like a scythe. Or, not a scythe, it's something else. It looks like a scythe, but it's actually a crossbow. It's also a gun.
He sees the Tazal terminal loom large on the horizon.
Ow.
Zia, you weren't kidnapped. No, ma'am. You just had to see what happened to the Ura. To your own people.
Yeah.
You had to see if everything Zolf wrote to you was true.
Sorry, I had to go do something real quick. Hey,
sure you didn't drop that twangy thing on purpose? Just to see if he'd go after you? They lost everything, didn't they? But they just keep on fighting like that's gonna bring it all back. Kid ain't much of a ladies' man. I don't need to see you. Happened to the Ura. I'm trying to undo it, remember?
God, I need to start putting or pouring my drinks into my cup before I, Alright, the cannon was fun, but we're gonna go back to the dueling pistols.
Once the kid gets that last shard from Zulf, it'll all be over.
Ah, the Tazal terminals, here we go. Ah, there's no turning back once you enter this area. Are you ready? I am. Are you? Are you?
I can't hear him at all anymore. He's too far away. But he'll be all right.
Yep. Thing has a whipping laser? It's not even cool.
You know why
the music in this part. Ow. The music in this part is so good. There's the other earphone. It's dangling down here. One second.
Zulf must be there all alone. Just waiting.
Ah. Whew, thank God for the life punch or whatever. Right? I'm just gonna spin that. Oh, that guy didn't drop anything.
You know what's funny? Well.
Ouch. Not bad. You know what's funny? Then I go and die. Well, guess I'll die. Maybe I should have kept the cannon. Did I get him, or did he just disappear?
There's not much left to do here in Bastion, I'm afraid. So why not tell each other stories to pass the time,
right? Ow. Ow.
Zia, there's another reason I've been telling you all this. When the kid brings back that shard, the Bastion will be complete.
Okay, so that didn't turn out too hot.
No telling where the kid is now. I think maybe. But he'll be alright. Just needs to get that shard from Zulf and come on home.
I need to... Now that I think about it, it seems like getting the cannon would probably... The cannon probably would have been the better thing to bring for this. Oh. I don't want to fight that guy. How do I... Can I just restart the area? This is a bad start.
Oh. The calamity hit the Tazal terminals hardest of all.
Oh.
You know why Zulf went back there. All his old friends and family were there. Zolt must be there all alone, just waiting. You know what's funny? Well.
Ow.
Look around. There's not much left to do here in the Bastion, I'm afraid. So why not tell each other stories to pass the time, right? When a kid brings back that shard, the Bastion will be complete. Ceylandia will be whole again. Problem is, we'll all be gone.
Oh no. What does that mean? Ceylandia will be whole, but we'll all be gone.
Oh, we're not gonna die. It's more like...
Oh, oops.
All of this will just stop.
What?
Things will go back to the way they used to be. This whole place is a living record.
In what regard?
Before the calamity. Come on, keep your chin up.
Oh, I can jump now? That's great.
You'd be your old self again. Think of all those times I didn't go your way.
Oh yeah? It's a big old reset button? Ow. Well, I mean, that's nice and all, but I don't want that. You know, I fundamentally change where I am now. Oh, who's gonna?
Who's gonna? Everything you've ever done, you could do it over. And wouldn't that be grand?
What's to stop it from just being reset again?
Well,
oh, there we go. Scatter.
There's nothing more to say.
I think this part's just a really long gauntlet.
Look, there's something else.
Oh,
a confession.
Ow.
So much about the Bastion.
You designed it, probably. Or you're one of the, what were they called?
Well, I don't remember. But that's beside the point.
That designed it thing wasn't meant to be a spoiler, by the way. That was kind of just the thought I had when he posed a question the first time I played the game.
Sets things back to a bygone time.
Can't ever go forward. Want to.
So you're probably wondering if the calamity happened already. What's to stop it from happening?